Welcome back to Dr. MSN Material Medica session. I am Dr. Mohammad Shamnish, consultant homeopath at Arha Health Group. In this video, I am going to discuss about Chelidonium magus. It's a prominent liver remedy, covering many of the direct reflex symptoms of disease condition of that organ. That is joint pain or respiratory complaints or GIT complaints or even skin complaints associated with the disease condition of liver. Persons of every age, sex, temperament with light complexion, blondes, thin spare irritable, subject to hepatic, gastric and abdominal complaints. Guiding clues. Mostly affect right side, that is right eye, right lungs, right hypochondrium, right side of the abdomen, right hip and right leg. Ailments brought on renewed by change of weather. And the tongue thickly coated yellow with red margin showing imprint of teeth. All the complaints are ameliorated after dinner. Mentally indolent, that is very much lazy. Desire for very hot drinks unless almost boiling, stomach will not retain them. Anxiety about someone whom they are very much attached. And the last one, constant pain under the lower and inner angle of right scapula, especially associated with the liver problems. In GIT, Chelidonium mainly for hepatic diseases and associated complaints. Constipation, stool, hard, round ball like sheep dung. Alternate constipation and diarrhea. Jaundice and gallstone with pain under right shoulder blade. Right hypochondrial pain. Vomiting of bile during headache, diarrhea at night, and stool is bright yellow, brown, white or grey, and slimy, pasty stool. Complaints of extremities are burning pain on knees, coldness of fingertips, knee pain aggravated from motion, and respiratory complaints are pneumonia of right lung with liver complications, asthmatic respiration at night, spasmodic cough, small lumps of mucus fly from mouth when coughing. And other symptoms are periodic right-sided orbital neuralgia with excessive lacrimation, old putrid spreading ulcers with a history of liver disease or of tubercular diathesis, rashes on cervical region, jaundice with yellow discoloration of face, forehead, nose, cheek and palms of hand, dark urine at morning. In relations, Chelidonium antidotes the abuse of bryonia, especially in hepatic complaints. Arsenicum alb, lycopodium and sulfur follow well, often be required to complete the cure. And thank you. We'll see you with the next video presentation of medicine, Aspidosperma.